Oh no, Sasaki's gone down. Sasaki lost the rear, coming on that change of direction, the flip-flop between 13 and 14. Sasaki from pole. He has crashed out here, the Michelin Grand Prix of Argentina.
Lights up the rear. He almost catches it and then gets dumped on his head as he goes over the top of that Husqvarna.